arrest is only the first of many for this case. Mysterious disappearances is this hour's top news story, as informants led officers to an abandoned rundown meat packaging facility just on the outskirts of town. Early this morning, officers arrived at the scene. However, they were unable to find any conclusive leads on the missing person cases thus far. The factory has since been closed off from the public, and citizens are advised to steer clear until further notice. Deputies have also issued a warning to stay indoors during evening hours unless absolutely, positively necessary. Citizens are also encouraged to call in with any and all information regarding the missing victims. If you or a loved one know anything, then please call 505-503-4455. Again, that is 505-503-4455. Any and all information is greatly appreciated.
Not what I'm looking for. don't think this. Not quite. Not quite.
I'm suspicious. Thank you.
don't think this will work.
I'm suspicious.
I don't think this will work. I don't think this will work. I don't think this will work. Not what I'm looking for. Don't.